There's turmoil. In the spring, a young man's fancy lightly turns to thoughts of love and affection.
Our parents had incestual sex.
But you should zoom in on that conversation.
We've got drunk pork booty over there hugging Coop for the 20th time. Molesting him still. He's going in again. Coop's resisting. Pork wants another hug.
Back to the intimate moment.
Those two. Pork giving Coop the 25th hug of the night. He just will not let up.
It may turn into a hug and tug.
It may turn into a hug and tug.
Yep.
Pork's back.
Sit back.
Trying to hug Coop again.
For the 19th time.
Yep. Oh no, this is like 27th or 28th. He's trying to strangle him now, maybe.
Pork has had his estrogen shot today.
There's more hugging. He just called him an astounding person. Now he wants to hug again.
Actually, he might be picking a fight right now.
I think he wants to, yeah, maybe he wants to fight. He wants to hug. They're holding hands. They're talking about Coop being cut. He's coming over here. We're taping the end of the game, dude.
Alright. Unacceptable behavior.
Why is that unacceptable?
Well, it may not be unacceptable, but do you understand that? I mean, maybe this could be...
That's what you're here to do!
I just want you all to be aware... Hold on, just chill out.
Well, hey, just chill. I want to touch your penis.
I just want you to be aware of that...
Well, I was going to touch his penis. Well, things could get kind of homo. They could, right? I mean, no, right?
Yeah.
Oh, no, you're getting kind of...
Yeah.
I can feel for your dealio.
I'm feeling all right here.
Oh, no, dude.
I'm a little too close to the action right now.
What's the problem,
man? Pork, what are your thoughts on the games tonight?
Oh, I've had a great time. I was reunited with my buddy Coop.
Yeah, let's get a shot of you two together here.
Long lost buddy.
Go give him a hug.
On that night, Pork Boy went home with the same dealio he has been going home with for the last 20 plus years.